The first thing to understand is that there are a couple of different types of cholesterol. The term cholesterol gets, oftentimes put out there, by medical professionals and just, in the community at large. There are a number of different types of cholesterol that are in our bodies that we're measuring. And most commonly, when someone goes and gets their cholesterol level checked, their blood lipid levels checked, there are going to be three or four numbers that are reported on that cholesterol test. There is going to be what is called the total cholesterol level. There is going to be what's called the LDL cholesterol level, low density lipoprotein, oftentimes, nicknamed bad cholesterol. There is going to be your HDL, your high density lipoproteins, oftentimes called good cholesterol. And then there are going to be your triglycerides, which are another component, another type of blood lipid, a type of fat within the blood. The difference between HDL cholesterol and LDL cholesterol, again, nicknamed good and bad cholesterol, is really just in the makeup, kind of the how tightly packed, I guess you can think of it, is that the cholesterol is within that particle. These are all, so when we talk about HDL, LDL, triglycerides, these are all different ways that fats, lipids, travel within the bloodstream. They're kind of packaged with proteins within the bloodstream, and they're moved around, from different places in our bodies.